Hello again, everyone. I actually downloaded Google Chrome 12 for testing purposes on Windows XP. Here it is from Low Tabs. And I'm running XP on virtual machine. Let's see how it performs. Here it is the installer, Google Chrome 12. Here is the shortcut. Okay, and I go to options, not settings options in this version. You can see Google Chrome 12.0. I check enable instant for faster searching and browsing. Google Chrome instant. With this enabled, most web pages begin loading as soon as you type a URL in the Omnibox before you hit enter. In addition, if supported by your default in search engine, search results appear instantly as you type your queries in the Omnibox, and inline predictions help guide your search. Because search results are requested even while you're typing your query, your default search engine may be logging this as search queries. Okay, let's see what. Let's see an error, but if I hit enter again, okay, let's say Google. Yes, Wayback Machine. .com.org. Wait. Somewhat. Nope. Wikipedia.org. Well, at least it tries, but such an old version that just can't. Let's try another web page. MSN. Oh, it loaded. Great. For example, Microsoft.com. Yep. And if I go down with the arrow keys, no. This thing, no. Account. Teams. See, whoa, what is this strange Google page? It is this is the mobile version of Google actually. Settings, okay, whatever. Microsoft Teams. The mobile version, Microsoft. Let's see, HP.com. Wait, it does not what. Will it now? Yep. YouTube, of course. YouTube, please. Well, same kind of, somewhat. Maybe put a site. Yep. What does the fox say? Come on. Just this. And no. No. Okay, enough. Enough of this. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, of course. Goodbye.